And he just told us that if you had vertigo, it's not a problem. I'm not worried.
We've cut. Reset, please.
Yeah, we're not ready yet. We'll give you a call when we're ready.
Looks like it's moving quite quickly.
It would be good if you were prepared, equipped.
You sound like Dad.
Do I? Oh, I don't mean to. I want you to make me proud, that's all. Of course, I'm already proud. Isn't that Alain Delon? Oh, no. It's your father.
Thank you.
Check it, please.
Take me to lunch tomorrow, will you? Just you and me, somewhere quiet with white tablecloths. I want to talk to you.
Oh, is this matter?
No, nothing's the matter.
Oh, why do you want to talk to me?
I need a reason. I simply want to talk to my handsome son. No. Tomorrow, we'll talk properly.
Action!
Isn't that Alain Delon? Oh, no. It's your father. Picking his corn.
Still feeling.
Take me to lunch tomorrow, will you? Just you and me, somewhere quiet, with white tablecloths. I want to talk to you.
Why is something wrong?
No, nothing's wrong.
Yes. Well, why do we need to,
Do I need a reason? I simply want to talk to my handsome son, alone. Tomorrow, you'll talk properly to him.
Yeah, you know what? I'm just going to see a movie and then I'll go back to the apartment. But I think I'll get the next train back tomorrow.
You still don't have to leave.
No, I think I do. Yeah. About like shooting a film in London.
3-9 takes two. Hey, camera.
Oh, I didn't tell you, I saw a girl reading your book on the train on the way here.
Oh, that's good. Yeah, it's been out here for a while, actually.
Oh, you'd be pleased to know there was lots of laughs.
Oh, good.
Background action!
They're gone.
Action!